Hello guys, so today we're actually going to be building this 3D TARDIS. This is also a jewellery box, and as you can see it has hinges on the side to allow it to open, and it also has a little lock on the front to allow it to close better. Now as I just open it up, you can see there's a little drawer on the inside, and in that drawer you've got little shelves. So these are the front of the pieces. So the piece actually on the left is actually the right door, and the piece on the right is actually the left door. So after you line them, I like to connect them together when they're actually quite hot. I find that they mold together quite a lot easier. So what you want to do is you want to take the two segments of the door piece, and you just want to press them down a bit just to keep them in shape, and then you just want to slot them together. Now after you've done this with the first door, what you want to go and do is you want to go and line the second door and then connect them together just the same. And after you've got them through, then you have your two doors finished. Now I actually attach this lock to the front of it. This just allows it to close a lot easier, especially when you're there. And then this is just the lock it connects to, which will go on the door. Now I just used normal super glue and that just held it on fine. This is actually the back of the piece, so it's a little bit larger and it's a bit taller as well. And this will just go at the back obviously. Now this is the side of the piece. You're going to need to build two of these exactly the same, and these are just going to go to the left and right. They'll connect the same, and obviously you just line them the same. So I connect these again when they're hot. I just find it like just pressed together, obviously the beads are a lot hotter. So you're just going to want to push them together at the joints, and then the back and the side will connect, and then you're going to build the exact same side one, and you're going to connect it to the other side as well. Now on the door, I connected these hinges. So I just glued this hinge in the exact middle of this piece, which is the 15th, 16th, 17th and 18th bead down. I just used normal super glue, I glued it on, and this allowed me then to glue it to the side piece and then have it working door. Then I just glued to the other side. Now this is the bottom and the front of the bottom piece. So you're just going to want to iron these two pieces and then connect them to the bottom and just slot it on straight to the bottom. This here is the top, the TARDIS, like part of the top, and then you also have your police logos. You just want to quickly iron them, and then you're going to take this top piece, which is then just going to slot on to the top of this barrier just right above the door. After now you've done all your hinges and everything, and you've connected the lock on the front and you put the bottom on, this is what your TARDIS should be looking like now. With these police bits, what you want to do is you just want to take them off and you're just going to join them all together. And then you're going to just glue them onto the black rim that surrounds the whole top of the TARDIS, like so. After you've glued it, this is what they should look like. They should just surround the whole black on all the sides. Now we start the roof. This is the first layer and the second layer of the roof. You don't want to connect the roof yet, and you want to build the entire roof before it connects on. This piece is just going to be glued in the direct center of this larger blue piece. These are all the remaining parts for the roof that you will need. Now you're going to glue that other large blue piece, and you're going to glue that directly upon the lighter blue. And then you're going to take this slightly lighter and smaller shade, and that's going to glue into the middle of that piece also. Now with this piece, you're going to take this small piece, and it's going to glue on right into the middle of this one. and then again take all the white and ice blue pieces, glue them on top of each other, and then take this darker blue and glue it straight on. After that's all dried, you're going to take that piece and you're going to glue it into the center of this piece. After both pieces have dried, this is the two pieces you should be left with, and you're just going to take this one piece and glue it straight on top of this piece, and then your roof will be finished. After that's dried, what you want to do is you want to just take it and you're going to just place it on top of your TARDIS. Now you want to make sure that all the holes align before pressing it on, otherwise it won't stick on properly and it'll probably break some beads. And all you need to do now is press it on and it will be finished. Now this piece is a 23x3, and what you're going to want to do is just iron it, and you're just going to glue it to the front part here. This will stop the door just pressing in on itself, and it'll just make it hold itself a lot easier. This is the start of the drawer, so you're going to need 5 of these pieces with just slightly different parts where the whites are, and this will be the side of the drawer. Now after ironing them all, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to place them in the right order. So this one has the 2 whites in the center, and that will go where the R is. Next, you'll need a piece that has the 1 white, and that will go on the top of the W. Then you'll need the one with the 2 whites and the singular white, and that will complete the H. Then you want to stick on the other side, just with the holes in the same place. And then these 2 final fully black pieces will just connect at the tops, and they will just put the piece together. Now when this piece is fully finished, it will look a bit slanted, but that's just because there's no back support or anything. And after this piece is glued into your TARDIS, it will hold straight and be fine. Now to glue this piece in, all you want to use is just standard super glue, and I just put it all along the bottom and all along the side. And then all I did was just hold it and held it in place for about a minute or two, and that held the piece in strong and it doesn't move at all now. To make the drawer, these are all the pieces you'll need, except you'll need to make these pieces 4 times to fill up the whole drawer section. Now you'll want to just connect the side piece along to the front being the piece with the 3 dark blue. After this, you will connect the back piece. And finally, the bottom. After this connected, you want to take the 3 dark blue piece and you will want to just glue it into the center of the drawer. I actually went and ironed the tops and the sides of the drawer, just pressed an iron on it with parchment paper over it. This just allowed it to go into the drawer a lot smoother and it stopped it getting stuck. After you've built that, then your TARDIS is actually now complete, your little jewellery box is finished. So good luck guys, and be done.